In modern warfare, air-to-air missiles are the primary weapons for aerial combat. These missiles are classified into four categories based on range, each serving a different tactical role. First, within visual range missiles. These missiles are built for close combat, typically effective at distances under 50 kilometers. They rely on infrared homing, allowing pilots to fire and forget once the missile locks onto a heat signature, typically the enemy's engine. These missiles are highly maneuverable, designed for intense dogfights at short distances and sharp angles. The US uses the AIM-9 Sidewinder with a range of about 35 kilometers fired from fighters like the F-15EX. Russia fields the R-74M, reaching 40 kilometers on Su-30SM. Second, beyond visual range missiles. These missiles operate between 50 and 160 kilometers. BVR missiles are designed for medium-range combat, where pilots engage targets they can't physically see. These weapons use active radar seekers, inertial navigation, or data link updates to hunt targets mid-flight. Their strength lies in first-shot, first-kill advantage, hitting before the enemy knows they're targeted. The USAIM-120D exceeds 160 kilometers and is used on the EA-18G. Russia's R-77-1 hits targets at 110 kilometers, found on the Su-35S. Third, long-range air-to-air missiles. These missiles are capable of striking targets from 170 to 250 kilometers. LRAAMs are made to neutralize enemies before they reach the battlefield. These missiles often use dual-pulse motors or ramjets to sustain longer flight and prioritize high-value targets like stealth aircraft or bombers. The US is working on the AIM-260, designed to surpass 200 kilometers on the F-22. China's PL-15, carried by the J-10C, reaches up to 200 kilometers. Fourth, very long-range air-to-air missiles. These strategic weapons can reach targets at distances beyond 250 kilometers. VLRAAMs are strategic weapons. They're built to eliminate support aircraft like AWACS, aerial tankers, or electronic warfare planes, the backbone of any air operation. The USAIM-174B Gunslinger may reach up to 400 kilometers, tested from the FA-18. Russia's R-37M, fired from the MiG-31BM, has similar range. These missiles reshape the battlefield, allowing aircraft to strike support systems deep inside enemy territory, without crossing the front lines. Air-to-air missiles today are not just about range. They're tools of precision, strategy, and airspace control. In a world of fast jets and stealth, whoever fires first and farthest often wins.